So, just I don't know if you shot the VR60 at all, VR80, same thing.
No. Just give me the rundown. The basic rundown.
Well, so I mean, the VR60 was the original box fed shotgun that came out about a year and a half ago.
I remember that.
So this time now we've got an all aluminum body, kind of did a little bit of an upgrade, made it a little bit more sleek. You still get the removable choke tubes. It'll come with 3 choke tubes when you buy it. It comes with 2 separate guns, one for light loads and one for heavy loads. Changes the charging handle is actually ambidextrous, so you can use both sides. The safety is also ambidextrous, so you have the safety control on both sides. Bolt release in the same position as this for AR-15, just like the magazine.
On fire. All right, here we go.